Hi, my name is Shelly Fausett with Cornerstone Solutions, and I'm going to show you how to create a sign form in Zoho Sign. So to make a sign form, you can go to an existing template. In this case, it's just a blank payroll form template. And what you can do is you can either go create sign form here, or you can go to sign forms, click create sign form, and choose your template. So and now this exists. What we'll do is go ahead and copy this URL. And now we have the ability to put this URL in an email, whatever it is that we need, or some kind of a template if we need to, and collect these responses. These are really good options for forms you use a lot. And here we go, here's the form. And I can put in any of this information. And so, two things we can do. One, we can look at our documents, and you can see that this has been filled out, and it even says what the sign form is here. We can view it. And here it is filled out. Additionally, if you're wanting to check on particular sign form, you can go to sign forms, view associated responses, or show you. You can also click to download associated or export associated responses. It's really simple but very useful option of something you can do in Zoho.
If you found this video helpful, be sure to like it and leave us a comment. You can also subscribe to our channel and click the bell next to the subscribe button to be notified of new videos. If you want to learn more about Zoho or would like help with anything Zoho related, head on over to our website at zcrmhelp.com to connect with us. Thanks for watching.